Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to delete material in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use default scene in Blender. We have a default cube, and then we can select the object and go to material properties. And we can see that the material is already added in this 3D cube. Now I switch to material preview and change the base color. I change it to pink. We can see that this is a pink material. I want to rename to material minus pink. If you want to remove this material from this cube, we can select the material and then go to minus button and click remove material slots. So the material is deleted from 3D object. But if you check to the scene, we can switch to Blender file and under material, the material pink is still existing in 3D scene. If you want to delete material from 3D scene, we can right click and go to delete. So this is how we can delete material in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.